Shave off that pathetic goatee. Get some surgery. 60's the new 30, motherfucker.
All right, so people, I'm talking about Birdman. I'm talking about not just this little statue I have, but a movie that I think is, if not the best movie of the year, certainly up there in contention for it. It is a movie about a Hollywood actor who made his name by playing Birdman, by playing this guy who had superpowers. And who was cast to play this guy? Michael Keaton, the guy who played Batman two times for director Tim Burton. So it's art imitating life, and it's happening. But what is this guy doing now? He wants to be taken seriously. So he comes to Broadway to do an adaptation of a Raymond Carver short story that he stars in, that he adapts, and that he directs. He doesn't know anything about Broadway. And this voice in his head, this little Birdman, keeps whispering things to him.
How did we end up here in this dump? You were a movie star, remember?
Yeah, you're a movie star, remember? Yeah, this movie is taking us places we've never been before. To me, it's the kind of movie that gets you drunk on movies again. The filmmaker is Alejandro González Iñárritu. He is this kind of magician visually, and he has, I think, the best cinematographer in the business in Emmanuel Lubezki. He makes this movie look like it's one continuous take. Edward Norton plays an actor Michael Keaton hires. They both hate each other. His daughter, who is just out of rehab, is played by Emma Stone.
It's not important, okay?
This is everybody at the top of their game, including Zach Galifianakis, who plays basically the producer of the play, who doesn't have any of the comic lines.
Our perfect dream actor is not gonna knock on that door and go, hey fellas, when do I start, you know?
So what is Birdman in the end? It's daring. It takes us places we've never been before. It is devastating dramatically. It's howlingly funny at the same time it's that. It tells us that it's crazy to be in this kind of business, but Iñárritu is so exuberant with what movies can do that you will be too. So have you heard me, people? I'm saying Birdman is a movie you've got to see, and I'm Peter Travers.